Jumbo.
Habari. Yuhaligani. Si Jumbo.
Shukamo.
We greet you in the Swahili tongue. For the past year, me and 73 other students have been going to Slavic Missionary Bible School in Jacksonville, Florida. During that duration of time, they have been training us for one purpose, and that one purpose is to go into all the world and preach the gospel to all creation. Mark 16:15.
So this is my story. I grew up in church and ended up leaving when I was 14 years old. I wanted to experience the world, the partying, the drinking, the smoking, and I thought it was all fun until this senior year of high school, I ended up hitting depression and tried committing suicide multiple times. And one night when I was gonna do it, the Lord showed up in my room, and He's literally transformed me from within and inside and out. He's given me a hope and a future. And now I'm in Slavic Missionary Bible School. I have the opportunity to go to Katala, Kenya, to preach the gospel, to spread that love, and to give that hope and future to this hopeless nation.
I've always wanted to be a missionary since I was 10 years old. Now I have this opportunity to come to SMBS, where we are learning to go on the mission field, to go and disciple to people, to go and preach the gospel all around the world. And now I will be going on missions with 8 others to Katali, Kenya, where we will be helping disciple pastors, helping disciple leaders in this area. This is where they're lacking.
When I was 12 years old, I had this desire to go to Kenya, Africa. And as I grew up, that desire just kind of went away. But then as I got to Slavic Missionary Bible School, that desire just kept growing and growing. And one of the things that we will be doing in Kenya is street evangelism. We will be going from village, to hut and sharing the gospel. Another thing that we will be doing is working with orphans. In Kenya, Africa alone, there are 1 million orphans and they have no love. And that is one thing that I want to do is show them the love that God has given me for children. And one thing that I'm really excited about is having high school rallies where just hundreds of high school students will come and we will be able to share them with them the love of God and preach to them.
We plan to work in orphanages, feed the hungry, preach the good news in churches, and evangelize door to door. But this cannot happen without the Lord. So I ask, please keep us in your prayers. And if you feel like the Lord is tugging on your heart, I ask that you support us on our mission.